Hey guys, Dodger here. Just super quickly, I had a mate who wanted me to go over the cruisers. Thank you for driving all the Land Cruisers, so I'll do that. And right, so that's the old FJ40 I've got. I'll take it for a look at the interior. There's not much to it, it's pretty basic, so take a look at this thing. So, I'll just. We'll quickly take it for a drive around in this, the old FJ. For you, the tower there. So, the old FJ is a nice little rig. 100k now, it's really good little fun on you. Just a quick little thing. I'll do a farming episode today after this, and low notes is gone. But yep, so we're moving to this one. And as I said, she's gonna be really short video this year of this Landcruiser series. It's a beautiful ute. It's nice, it's just a good ute. It's a big V8. She goes like a champion too. So this is the newer Landcruiser mod that they've got out. I'll show you the first one that they made here in a second. Okay, so this is the new one they, this is not the new one, so this is the, I think I'm right with this. This is the older one. So yeah, you probably be able to tell inside here. It's just really basic. It's like modern. So I've done this one pretty much the same. But yeah, it's just This has got really bad acceleration. It takes a fair while to get its speed up and stuff. But it's a good little cruiser. This one. I myself prefer the new one. And their favorite one. This one is not my favorite one. But yeah. So here you go for Lockdown. This is for Lockdown. Oh yeah. It's a new one. Can you talk